John Cleese. I'm baffled by the debate over YKR. Am I right in thinking that if I tomorrow declare myself to be a woman, then anyone who doesn't accept that must hate me? This is a genuine request for information, even if the question itself seems odd to many older people. Now that's a stupid question. But a old convinced man looking for information about trans issues is better than nothing. As long as it's in good faith. After analysis of John Cleese's replies and choices of retweets, I have realized that it was all just a ruse. John Cleese realized that just saying out loud that he hates trans people would lead to a backlash, so he utilized technique called just asking questions. That's the sophisticated British way. Are TERFs and other transphobes such a menace to society that they should be blown up with dynamite? The Onion, parody.